En hallo everyone, de Steeks is hier once again met een nieuwe Yay or Nay video. In this video it is very important for beginners, because in this deal what we have, it's something really important, like I said, for beginners. This time it's the all target attack medals deal, with big on beginners deal. I say that a lot, but that's because people understand it, it's only good for beginners. Why? For 5 medals, 2 of them are with re-opt in it and guaranteed a 6 star. But for beginners that's a kind of not good, because they don't have all the sits they need and they can't use the cost of it. Alright game. With 5 medals you get all tier 3. Well, that's what it said, all tier 3 medals. And they are quite useful. Is it useful for me? Well, to be honest, it's not like I need them, but I have some medals that I need still gilded. Those are tier 3, so I'm gonna do it only once. So a guaranteed 6 star dark medal and I am glad that I have you, Sigma A, Ice Titan, Mah, Hades, good enough, take a picture of it, come on, there we go, so that's all about it, those medals are good for beginners. Did I waste my jewels? Yes. In my opinion, I did waste my jewels, but it's just something that I need. Because if I go so I did it. There we go. See, I have no wall. See, I'm not one too short to guild him. That's pretty sad. What was the other green one? This with 2? No, that's not useful. And then the blue dark metal. It is, yeah, an Ice Titan. So it was a pretty big waste to me, because I wanted Sion. Why? Because you saw those 3 all that I needed, so then it was a gilded one. But anyways, I will say in the chat, if you want to pull them, just don't. It's only useful for beginners, and if you want to do it, just do it once. And hope you get something lucky. But this was Steeks here, I hope you all enjoy it. Until next time, bye bye.